Here comes Bill.
You don't pet the dinosaur, Peter?
All right, no, let them walk.
Hi, guys. Hello.
Take picture of someone.
Let me know if you have any questions. Keep in mind, everything inside of the cases are real. Everything else is a cast of the original fossil. raptor show of the day. So you guys, when we pet and cruise, and ride, you saw raptor. Down here, hey, the next 15 minutes, we'll see you guys there. Goodness, you guys. What is my dinosaur doing? Alright. Let's make it clear. I gotta keep an eye on her. Alright. Hello, hello, you guys. This here is JoJo the Utah Raptor. She wanted to come say hello, hello. Aww. Hi, friends. We saw some of you guys this morning. Good job, good job. Now, no need to worry, you guys. She is a super friendly dinosaur, so you're more than welcome to pet her. And if you won't pet her, she will pet you. Aww. That is definitely a win-win for JoJo. Good job. Say hello. Aww. Good job, JoJo. Very nice. Now, guys, my job here today is to certify everybody to become dinosaur trainers. Now, do you guys want to become dinosaur trainers? Okay, that was good, but I think we can do better, you guys. I said, do you guys want to become dinosaur trainers?
Yeah!
All right, we can make that happen, you guys. Aww. Now, there are two steps into dinosaur training. We first need to learn about our dinosaur, you guys. Yeah, we gotta learn about JoJo. But you gotta keep an eye on her. Make sure she's not fighting.
Alright,
good job, good job. Now, like I said in the beginning, JoJo is a Utah Raptor. So what is a Utah Raptor? Good question. Now, Utah Raptors are the largest raptors in the raptor family. JoJo stands at about 6 feet tall, you guys, and 20 feet long. Yes, that is a very big dinosaur to be in us. Oh, good job, good job. Aww. JoJo, how are you doing? Very funny. Now, I'm sure you guys have seen that JoJo has a really long tail. Now, her tail alone is 6 feet long. That's as tall as I am. So, if it does accidentally whack you in the face today, I'm sure it will happen. Don't take any offense, you guys. Those are love taps here at Jurassic Quest, and they are completely harmless.